No one will claim the kill. And it looks like at the end of the day, there'll be a Rodger tries. Oh, he gets it, Rodger! He's in and he's out! He snatches the Aegis, gets himself away, and bottom lane, range racks are down. Crystallize finds the split push. They are looking to try and control him. He's got the BKB, no TP for 20 seconds.
It was a courier.
The courier that was just sitting outside of the base. Crystallize, he'll turn, solo, getting blown up. There's the combo. Loads of heroes looking for this man, but BKB's there. He'll continue to walk, 10 seconds until TP, and he's got backup, Rodger and Dendi. They're ready to come from Rodgers. Oh, he's got to get out of that one. He's going to be chased by Ramses. Rodger with the Scorched Earth. He's going to be fine. Does still have that stolen Aegis that he was able to grab there with that blink into the pit and the four-star, you know, just drifting it out of there
that
in pure style.
Beautiful.